Hey guys, I'm gonna do a brand new Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel. This one mainly goes around banishing monsters. How come they always pair me up with Yusei? Now, let's go Luna. I don't know if I spelled banishment wrong. That's the name of the deck. And I lost that. This is where you... It's key to remove. And you summon right off the bat. Alright, let's see. Alchemic. Wall of Revealing Light. Defense mode. The Swords of Revealing Light. And there's Marshmallow. Okay, pot of greed. This. Let's go ahead and do that. All right, Sakuratsu armor. Early on, sure. Since I can't do anything, I can't attack or none. Come on, where's that monster at? Just another Nulliman cross out. Don't be any of the monsters I need. Solemn Judgment. Flip that back down. Nah. You're not getting through that. Ooh, uh-oh. Yep, here it comes. Ancient fairy dragon. But that's going bye-bye. This feather duster. Yeah, he's only got 1600 attack points. I think it's only monsters. Please don't have a monster. Okay, thank God. Ah, Gift of the Mystical Elf. Second I get a more... good monster. Limit level. Alright, I'll end my turn. Never mind. And I got rid of all my cards. Sure you want to do that? Gold sarcophagus. You know what? That. Okay, he's got 2,200. I never expected this, to be honest. Okay, limit. Ancient forest. Well, we're definitely getting rid of... No. All monsters. And Regulus. $3,200. Definitely going into defense mode. As you can tell, all my monsters are Well, banished. Ooh. $5,100. I just gotta hope she decks out. I should have got like Heavy Storm or something. Because I used both of my, whatever they're called. Swords of Revealing Light. Dude, I'm in good position. Only if I can get rid of that limit, whatever. $3,600. I got two monsters that is super powerful. I should have had, like, Effect Veiler. Why? You're just gonna activate it again. Here comes that Swords of Revealing Light. Yep. I saw that coming. I know you got, yeah, that golden butterfly, golden ladybug. Sakuretsu armor. It's gone. I'm gonna deck out before her. Why'd I use both of my Alright, let's see. Yeah, I think I've used both. Yep, both of my Harpy's Feather Dusters. I'm decking out before her. Oh my god. Unless I somehow magically get rid of now it's Messenger of Peace. Okay. $6,000. Are you serious? All right, I'm definitely gonna have to surrender. Yep, I lost. I knew I would. I'm gonna do it again. This is a long duel. Just doing her with this type of deck. I mean, we can start off Wick. Activate gold sarcophagus. Eyes. That. Flip over. Yeah, here's Solomon. Solemn warning. Activate this. Let's get this going. Hey, how did I hit you with? Never mind. You did. Easy. Are you serious? You're serious right now. It's over. That was a 2-minute duel, according to this. I think I could squeeze one more duel in here. Because that... Oh my god. I'm going to use Solemn Warning, like, early on. Let's summon that. By the way, it's banished. Probably gonna have another monster with 1700. Make you use up your giant trunade. That sucks. I think one of my feather dusters just went bye-bye. Yeah, at least it's just one of them. You know what? I got one too. So far, only one. Go ahead and tribute. every monster you control, every card that you have goes to the grave. MST. Alright, that was just pointless. Destroy. Oh, that? Really? Screw it. Both of them go to the grave. I hope she gets rid of my creature that I have. No? Oh, Messenger of Peace. You're a douchebag. I was about to say, here comes something. So no matter what you want to do, you can't destroy me. You can't kill me. Ah, it's just that. So what, you got 2,900. Well, 28. Feather Duster. Just because. $4,500? Nah. The deck works. It's just the thought that, oh my god, I lost my first duel. But I think I won the next, what, two or three? How many duels? Okay, I won the next two. Alright, so this is gonna be a video. And I'll see you guys in the next one I do. Alright. Peace.